SFM Stupid News,
which is brought to you by the Computer Guys and Textbook Guys in Canton and Potsdam. And this is just wrong, man.
Yeah, I feel really bad reading this. So this woman, Carolyn James, she set up a live webcam to keep an eye on her 96-year-old grandmother. And it's lucky for
her mother.
Oh, for her mother. Yeah. Well, it's lucky for her that she did. In Chicago, this guy, Mark Grust, was researching webcams. And there's this weird thing where you can just kind of like stumble onto random webcams. I've read a lot about it. It's really creepy. But in this case, it was good. He stumbled upon an open feed from Carolyn's living room and saw her slapping, grabbing, and screaming at her mom, saying things like, "You want a broken arm? I'll break it." And just yelling and cursing and spitting. And mom didn't respond to the threats as she has a stage 4 Alzheimer's and she can't speak. But Carolyn now has a lawyer speaking for her as Mark alerted authorities. And she faces assault charges. Wow.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. And imagine this. You happen to run into a policeman who gets into an accident, but then he's giving you a ticket for checking the scene out.
What?
Yeah, read it.
Okay. Memphis police officer Jonathan Bond was chasing a driver he suspected of not wearing a seatbelt. That makes sense. Luckily, Officer Bond was wearing his seatbelt as he lost control of his patrol car on Elvis Presley Boulevard after catching a guide wire and wound up perched vertically against the utility pole. Mm-hmm. Luckily, Officer Bond was uninjured. However, motorists that slowed down to gawk weren't as fortunate as Officers Bond's co-workers ticketed them for slowing down traffic.
Because, you know, when there's an accident, you kind of want to slow down and take a peek and see what's going on.
Well, yeah, that's just safe anyway, because you don't know if there are emergency services and stuff being around there.
You want to take a look. It's not really being safe. You're slowing down.
When you're rubbernecking, yeah.
Exactly. So they got to take it for rubbernecking the police. Rubbernecking everybody else.
Whatever.
Yeah, but don't rubberneck the police. They don't like that.
They don't like anything.